Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
This is where Pop's Quest gets all his information on his three-gun tactics right here. You get it at Walmart, right there.
The aluminum case stuff.
Yeah, that's it. Hey guys, Channel Cat Chaser coming at you tonight. How's it going? Well, what an eventful night. Not really. You guys seen I went to Walmart and strolling through there and found some goodies. I wanted to give a little update to old Ohio Guns and Deals. I think that's his channel. No Perfecta other than Perfecta 40. And I'm really not a big fan of 40 caliber. I've got a couple of 40 caliber pistols, but I think that shit's overrated. 40 calibers to me is overrated. It's overpriced. It's overrated. I don't know. Just not. I don't like to shoot it as much as I like to shoot 9mm. But 9mm is cheaper, so that's why I'm a tight ass by trade. But anyhow, as you guys can see here, we picked up some Federal aluminum. What we're trying to do here is shoot a bunch of this here Federal aluminum. That way Ford has trouble building body panels for their aluminum trucks. You know, so the more of this I shoot, the harder it is for them to make parts. I'm just bullshit, but yeah, you guys know the deal. That stuff ain't bad ammo. It's not great, but it's not Perfecta. I like Perfecta, but I've had problems with Perfecta, as you guys seen. There's the price on that $9.97, and there's today's date. Ammo Mafia, bam, bam. But now. Couple hundred rounds this I don't know what I'm gonna shoot. I may shoot my Glock. Hell, I may shoot that Colt. I really like that Colt. I like to shoot that thing. But got a couple boxes of ammo tonight. Also picked up some of that. Oh damn you, MGK. You and me talking about this these eggs. I hope all the rest of the old boys get in on some of this stuff. But you know, this is It's that time of year. Peanut butter eggs. Anyhow, that's it for me, guys. Thanks for watching. Keep on subscribing. Now, thanks a lot, Pops Quest. You gained me about 50 subs, you asshole. But I do appreciate everybody watching. I don't know why in the hell you'd want to watch my videos, but it is what it is. Channel Cat, out.